About 500 years ago, the Earth was destroyed by human beings. The United Nations created the Earth Protection Law and then made a giant spaceship which held the surviving cities and sent it into space. The UN left the defense of the devastated Earth in the hands of a control system called ADAM, Adam. The population of the New World spaceship is unaware that they are living on a giant space station, which is completely controlled by a supercomputer called Bahamuto. The people living on the space station believe that they are on Earth and are enjoying one of the most comfortable eras of human history, the 1980s. They do not know that their spaceship is being repeatedly attacked by strange aliens called Goreg, who employ an octopus-like weapon that can pierce the defenses of the space station. Actually, one side of their world has already been destroyed in the attacks. The population is kept completely unaware of what's going on by the computer's control of the media and mass hypnosis. Out of the entire population, only the military knows about the existence of the supercomputer, Bahamuto, but they are still under its control. On the surface of this world, the population lives in the blissful 1980s, and below the surface, in the underground world, the military is secretly developing arms in preparation against an impending major offensive from the aliens, which the military predicts will be coming in the near future. However, they must be careful not to let Bahamuto know about their activities, since the computer is programmed for peace and will not allow military development. At the same time, the military has started to decipher the programs of Bahamuto, which have 7 levels of protection. So far, they have cracked up to level 6. Level 7 is called Eve, the final protection. Her real job is to find the people in this artificial world who are worth saving from the last big battle with the aliens, a battle which she has foreseen. After 500 years, this program has developed a character and is seen on the viewing screens by the general public as an attractive young female singer who sings of love and peace.